would you say if I offered you $1 million to have your wife make me a cheese omelet? With fine Wisconsin cheddar, of course.